What up, pigs? It's Joe from a JoeMomma here, and today we're
finishing
Minecraft story mode. See you later.
Okay. Episode 1.
Part 3. Minecraft story mode. Minecraft story mode.
Out of the way, chickens!
Get out of the way, chickens!
Whoa.
Nothing.
Whoa.
That grew fast.
Yeah, dude, look at that beast.
It's the wither beast.
It's a wither storm.
Yeah. This is just like it's radioactive, Mom.
It's carnage.
No, it's radioactive. It's
radioactive. Come on, Ava. Good girl. Joey's playing the game. He won't have the fidgety next to you.
Somebody help me!
Help! Bam! Get up and run, dude! Whoa.
The dude who was jumping on the slime.
Slime dude's gone.
Yay! Jump up!
Logan! Holy crap!
Holy crap!
I was still in that basement. Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
You're welcome, Jesse. Dude. It's only right. You're a good guy.
Yeah.
Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Grab her hand.
What happens if I wouldn't have grabbed her hand?
I can't hold on!
No. I didn't tap Q.
Gabriel.
No!
We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
I just
run.
Oh my
to this wait. Fortress.
No!
Oh, bye, creepy.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Dodge obstacles.
No. Oh crap.
Dude.
That didn't happen. That never happened.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was cool. Cute. Good job. Way to go, dude.
Fidget spin.
Stay together,
everyone.
Which one should I go with? Should I go on a path with Gabriel and them? No. Or should I go over here? I should probably go with the one that Ruben goes on. Or Gabriel. I went on that side always.
Okay, yeah. Gabriel, he'll protect the pig.
They better.
Creepers, no!
They better protect my pig.
They'll protect him. See? He's there with him.
No! The pig went straight through the tractor beam. Ruben.
Are you dead again?
I wasn't even trying. It's funny watching him die. It's funny. Now I'm actually trying. Curry. I jumped over it. I did it. I'm better than you. I'm better than you.
We're in Gabriel's room.
Built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Obsidian ain't gonna save you.
Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
Let's feel
it's
it.
Not lit.
Hurry up, Jesse.
Everyone, get in. Now.
Gabriel.
Gabriel.
I knew I was gonna do that.
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. I need to find the others.
Others?
Zorn's been missing for years. But the others. You must seek them out.
Okay.
Take this out.
Ivor.
And guard it with your life.
We will. Until he drops it 100 times.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Eligard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
Nope. Don't make me choose!
You know you're gonna have to choose.
Die, stupid wither!
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. I'll stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal, now!
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
No, you won't. You gotta save him.
Who are you gonna save?
What do you think?
Petra?
Yeah. Of course I'm saving Petra. I'm not saving Gabriel. I saved him on my time playing that.
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still out there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
No.
Did everything we could. What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
He froze.
What does that even mean?
What? Oh, no. You cannot. Petra is still up there. You cannot put that on me. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
Axel, you jerk.
We gotta go back.
No, we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is. Come on, come on.
I'm more.
Then it's Petra.
You again.
I'm pretty sure. Nope, then it's a tentacle.
There goes the portal.
Ivor, you ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief. You took my most valuable potion. More needless violence. It solves nothing.
You just
learn the lesson now, or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm. Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra. The girl. I saw her.
What? While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery. Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Punch him again.
And your friend has crossed it.
I'm saying she's stupid. You're a coward. Maybe. But I survived.
and that's what counts.
No, it doesn't.
There's more to life than survival.
I mean, yeah.
Without survival, there is no life. Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
AKA you helped.
We should go that way.
We should listen to him.
Time's wasting. Let's go. Much as I hate to admit it, he might be right. Bravo for embracing the truth. What was that?
Yes.
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
See ya. Invisibility. Adventure!
The pig man's like, whatever. Hey, guess. Get him.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Don't destroy the machine.
Keep going, dude.
Giggity.
Everybody, hold on!
The guest is like,
what are you leaving me here for?
I want to kill you! Just a lot.
Can I take your minecart ride?
Yeah, that's
you're too
a
fat.
Lot of lava and fire and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no! Oh, that's a drop. That is
hold your hands up in the air. Hands in the air and waving like you just don't care.
Yeah! Axel! Axel's the only one who does it with me.
She's hiding her eyes.
Olivia?
Ooh, Olivia.
That'd be fun, actually. Kinda. Okay, that part wouldn't be. Ah! Wait, what happens if I did hit my face?
I don't know.
I probably would've went flying out of the car.
Everyone's seeing that we're running out of track.
Make sure you hit that track.
Twitch. So, now do it.
Hold on, I want to see how it looks if I can. Oh, come on! No! Dang it, Axel!
I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be. Whoa! Oh, man!
At least you went. No, he didn't even go with the pig.
Olivia? Ruben? Anybody?
Guest.
I guess.
Hang on,
Ruben!
Hi-ya! No!
Ruben! Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before?
Yeah,
I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it.
And do you still?
I have a very good feeling that we're going to die. Deflected back at him. No! Come get some! Come get some!
Here you go, Ruben.
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to see list, so gas, never need to see them.
Oh, how about that one?
Oh, crap.
Hi.
Is everyone okay?
That was yeah.
I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. The not dead. I just can't believe that Patrick comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
That's pretty cool looking.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Let's never speak of this.
Hey, speak for yourselves, you fraidy cats.
And
Ruben,
you know, he's
Ruben's just fine. Is that right, Ruben?
Calls you out.
What? No! You screamed like a piglet. Is who did the piglet like screaming?
Shut up, Ruben calls you out.
So? It's funny.
Inside your body?
I know, because I just did. About five times.
No, you can't.
When you grow up, you grow up.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is. He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be
a disaster. Go. You realize you're standing on my axle.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm going.
Make sure you go
like
first.
Right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
Yes, it is.
I'm going.
Chicken.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
We do. Dinner, chicken.
Winner, chicken dinner.
You guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
You're not welcome, chicken boy.
Do I have to go first?
Yeah.
Nope, I regret. I have regrets. I just walked straight to you. In normal Minecraft, you would just walk through, unless if you just sat there. Mm-hmm. But this does make sense. More of a real life version.
Not what I was expecting.
I thought this part right here was in episode 2. No. Back off! Oh. Holy!
Scared you again,
That was close.
I would have one heart left.
It was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead.
Not.
Yeah. Good question.
Not a living.
Yeah.
Not alive.
In
still.
The dark, in the middle of nowhere, maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's just dark.
Just keep
going. We're headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said. Well, then maybe this is the temp.
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
Take it easy, Axel.
You called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
Yep, that's totally... It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Whatever it is, we gotta do it
treehouse.
Fast.
Treehouse.
What should we do?
What?
Let's build a
hut. In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is going to be spider town. I hate spiders.
Let's build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not...
That's
I'm
it,
going
Olivia.
With Locus.
Jesse made the call. We should get started.
I'm going with Locus. Jeez, gotta appreciate Locus.
We do.
Yeah. No, just look. You don't even tap it. They build it themselves.
All that work, and we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but. That's too late now. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cooked. One for me, one for Olivia,
I do like the storyline.
Thanks, Axel.
And we'll give ours to...
And one for Ruben.
And we'll give ours to Lucas.
Sorry, Lucas, I only have four.
Oh, no, it's alright. I'm not that hungry anyway.
But it's the right thing to do.
Yeah.
Take it, Lucas.
And plus, I did that on the Xbox, no, I'm pretty sure.
I can't do that. I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
Knock it off, Alex.
Alex?
Whatever his name is.
Axel.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
100 chicken-sized zombies?
That's a good one. How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that. Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up. If I were her, I don't know. It feels wrong. Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is
zombies
if we start
wouldn't
the
even be that scary, we could get more chicken going.
Did I do
more
something
food
to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason. He's just trying to help. See? I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Axel, back off.
Take it easy, Axel. Easy?
Almost sounds like a second.
He's not going to do anything. Haven't you?
Take it easy, Axel.
Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
Axel.
Take this.
Axel.
Why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
We're not letting them leave.
It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself.
You're staying.
It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
Shut up, Axel.
You're not going anywhere. But Jesse, that's enough. We're all
Axel,
on the same team.
Stop it.
Stay.
Yeah, Axel.
Zombie-sized chickens.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Because I'm starving.
Zombie-sized chickens.
You're welcome, dude. We knew it was gonna rain.
What?
He said thanks for having me stay. Or keeping me to stay, making me stay.
What did we say?
No problem.
Yeah, we knew it was gonna rain.
Axel. I said it right that time. I didn't say Axel.
Olivia, why are you green?
Axel. Axel, quit being an axel. Don't even have to swear. Axel will get over it.
Listen, don't worry. Hey, Axel will get over it. But still, the way it all went down wasn't cool. Give
no.
it time, we'll come around.
Axel didn't have to be
that's
like that.
Hey!
Huh. Hey!
There's something over that way!
Sweet.
What is it?
Some kind of
a
building,
giant building.
A temple of a fat guy.
Axel.
Climb
the veins.
Veins?
And do it for the vine. Do it for the vine. You can't do it for the vine anymore.
There still is vine up.
Do it for the vine. Do it for the vine, Joey. Do it for the vine. Ain't gonna do it.
Ain't gonna do it.
And look, it's the same crest as your...
What are we
waiting for? Let's
exactly.
Next one. Ruben's like this. It's like cats always land on their feet.
It's the temple of the Order of the Stone.
Yeah, it is.
Lucas, are you sure?
Yes, Lucas
yeah, is
positive.
He's right.
Lucas is the smart one.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
No.
Let's go in and find out.
Why would you think they were in there?
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, mm-hmm. little guy?
Arrows?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get back.
Excuse me. Did I say you could play?
I wasn't trying to play.
Reuben, stay back.
Reuben,
stay back.
I don't know if this will end before I get back.
No. I love story mode.
That's probably not a good thing.
Hey, little dispensers.
I thought we were friends.
Run!
Ow. Run. Died. Ruben. Yeah. Let's go, boy. Smart.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have is some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Now, let's see. I've got some flint and steel. A sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods around here.
This is enough
sticks and flint and feathers.
That's enough to make a bow and arrow.
Mm-hmm. Is that what you're gonna make?
Yeah, that's what you have to. See? Mm-hmm. Bow and arrow.
I thought you could also make a fishing rod.
Yeah, you can. Or you can do this. String sword! Okay, that's not. Recipes. I forgot how to make a bow. It's been so long ever since I've made a bow. I know how you make a bow now.
You stick there and it's up.
Here I know, Mom. There's a bow. Now I forget how to make an arrow.
I'll show you.
Wait. Is it, hold on, let me guess. Is it stick, feather, flames? Feather, stick, flames. Close.
Flint, stick, feather. From the top. And that goes in the middle.
I know.
Flint goes on top.
I saw the recipe.
There. Feather.
Okay, let's go. Haha. Why isn't it working? Here we go. Okay, I'll stop joking around. I made an arrow.
Yeah, you did.
And a bow.
Let's do
I have this. Three arrows, actually. See? Actually, four arrows.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm gonna have three. Miss! Miss, look at that MLG skill.
Dead enders. Go, dead enders.
Savage. I'm doing the split. It really hurts.
It's your enchantment.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Does that give you a hint?
Savage, savage, going home, going home.
We'll talk to Luke.
Sorry, I'll talk to Luke. Hey, Luke.
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There's a lot of history in this room.
Sweet. You check that out.
Yeah, nobody cares. Yeah, nobody cares about anybody else. All I want to care about is Lucas in this book. What is this? What is this? Is it the Book of All Seeing? It's the Book of All Seeing.
The
battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever. Well, not exactly forever. These five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes. They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Yeah, she's cool. Elagard? I pick Dom.
The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
Yeah, I'm taking Magnus's armor because I took Elagard's last time.
Maybe they kicked him out. Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
I know.
This is so crazy.
So?
The Order might not
he's
be
rude fire, sometimes.
The is still out there.
I want to punch him in the face. Well, before Jesse's he becomes right. Friends with you.
We need to focus on what we came here to do. Where did these stairs
okay,
go?
Peeps, I'm gonna end it here. We've only got like 2 more minutes left. So.
No, we're not.
Yes. Yes. 2 more minute video.
Let's go.
Only where do these stairs go? No! I wanted to go, they go up!
Sorry.
Why did you pick? I was in the control.
Now, this is
good
cool.
Job, friend.
Wow.
Must
have been.
So, where are they then?
Gabriel said that
gone!
The temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone. Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out
instead
there.
Instead of him?
Yeah, I went with him on the Xbox.
So we'll go with her.
I'm going with Olivia.
Is something so
well, that was a letdown.
Okay, it's Gabriel, Magnus, Thorin, and,
Lord of the Rings.
Yeah. Why were you thinking Lord of the Rings, Mom?
I don't know, because it kind of reminds me of it.
Story. Yeah, kind of. Now I know which ones to flip on. This one is a pattern. This one and the last one.
Yeah, but you don't have the thing in it.
Crap. It's hard.
You don't have the medallion in it.
You don't need it. I'll put it first. Turn it off. That did nothing. So it's this one. It has to be the first two. Then you gotta Bravo, game. You gotta make me put the amulet in first.
Yes.
Ivor, Olivia, Axel, Fat Guy, and Ugly Guy.
Damn.
Swear!
It's a map of the entire world.
But only
will you,
this world.
Well, you figure that out.
Nicer than the one at Intercon.
I know this.
Look at Lucas over there reading it.
He's like, fine literature.
See if you can put it in there.
No, I'm not doing that.
But you know you have to.
It doesn't do anything, so if I flip them all forward. Okay, now I gotta flip that one off. Flip that one off. So that won't do anything. You flip that one. No, I don't want to. That. You flip that one back. And you. I don't know what I'm doing. Yes!
Wow.
I did it. Have them all forward except the back two. Except these two. Except two. You have them all forward except two.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming.
Okay, peeps. We're gonna... No.
You are not.
It's like 1 minute left. Not even, like 5 seconds.
It's the same as the annual.
Pedestal, 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 pedestal. Up there.
It's absolutely incredible.
Elagard and Magnus.
How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
Me too.
Mom, I'm going after Magnus.
Elagard.
It's the order.
I've already seen both of them.
I want to see Elagard. Well, I haven't seen them.
You haven't seen Magnus either, have you?
Maybe the yeah.
No, Dan. Yeah, Dan stole Elagard.
Maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
We have to find
the treasure lying on us. That wither storm is still out there. We know that Gabriel is trying to tell us something. We've got to find the order of the stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the order left.
He said Sorin was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard. Now let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys.
I have to stay here.
Never.
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
Wrong place.
True.
She's still out there.
Right, you should stay.
Just stay safe, okay? True
day.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay.
Right.
Go.
True day.
I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Yeah.
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. Yeah. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master.
True.
A smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do.
Obviously,
is to go
I'm
to
going
Magnus.
With Axel. No.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
Elagard.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Come on, I've already seen it.
Jesse, the point is you should be going to Elagard's. It's the
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard's.
But still they're gonna get Magnus.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up. What, with that guy?
I like Axel.
I'm right here.
But he's a jerk.
Come on,
and
Axel.
He's an Axel.
For Petra's sake.
Every now.
I'll do it.
I was rude. I was kind of mean to
him. I'll take it.
Mm-hmm. Deal with it, Axel! Wither. Storm.
It's coming.
Oh, please hurry.
That's it. This is the end.
Okay, peeps.
But first,
we gotta see this and how our score
Jesse and Olivia return to the nether.
intent on finding Eligard, the Redstone Engineer.
Part two. So.
And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarities.
Well, you can get 2 through 5.
Amazing machines, limited only getting by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its way, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Did you send Reuben away or keep him with you? We kept them with us.
Well, I don't read them yet.
Did you?
No! Stop!
I'm not looking at the screen.
Okay.
Okay.
You and 67% of players let Reuben get a black eye. Whoops.
You and 36.7% of players went back to save Lucas from the Iron Golem.
That's stupid. You and 47.8% of players that helped Perfect Petra escaping the Witherstorm. I can see why that. You and 74.8% players can convince Lucas to stay in the shelter. Refresh. You know, if you refresh it, it will always change.
Nope. 74.8. It's all staying the same.
Well, maybe,
alright, peeps.
See ya.
If you like this Minecraft video and want to see
story mode,
but it's still Minecraft. If you liked the Minecraft, let us know. We will do more.
If we can buy it.
We're going to buy it. We're going to start episode 2 here shortly. Alright, peeps. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. Next to it's the notification button. You'll be notified when new videos are produced. And join the notification
squad!
Thanks, peeps. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!